Hello, everyone.
Let me check and make
Make
sure
sure
that
that
I
I
can
can
actually
actually
hear
hear
myself.
myself.
So there
There
might
might
be
be
a
a
brief
brief
moment
moment
of
of
feedback,
feedback, but
but
I'll
I'll
try
try
to
to
minimize
minimize
that.
that.
Oh,
I
let's
see.
see.
But can it hear the game?
All
Okay.
right. We're
Just
just
gonna
gonna
make
make
the
the best
best
of
of
it.
it.
Suddenly I can't hear this thing anywhere. I don't know why we've dropped audio. See, starfruit seeds, that's for summer. Good job. He scared off a crow. Not that I think, I don't know that he's doing any good all this way away from the cauliflower.
Hang
Hang
on.
on. Problem solved. sound, apparently.
Thank you.
And the geode on me. There's some wood. Deposit one copper. Clay. One coal. Debug the sap. Metal. Make copper bars. Probably upgrade the axe next, yeah. The axe is something that I can do all the time, always. And I'm gonna have to burn the mine before I get my hands on the stuff to get the next level of pickaxe next year, so. May as well do something else. Maybe once summer hits, like after the first day, if they kill everything up, I will take the hoe in and get it upgraded to the next level. I don't know, but I need 10 minutes. I'm not going to make sure that I have. add and more storage space. Really. Find my way home. Let's just keep 5 of each. I don't need 42 onions. I'll put 20 of those. Money happen. Yeah, that's not bad. Onions aren't really worth selling, though. Saving. My progress has been saved. Last day of spring. Thank you. Okay. power up.
Thank you.
I've got like three different places the audio could be. Thank you for helping me figure this stuff out, though. We're getting there, I swear.
Talking too loud, maybe. Just the one mic.
Actually, now that you mention that,
input capture.
Yeah. It's a snowball.
Okay, let's see if that does it.
I think it was automatically picking up both mics. Oh yeah,
that seems better. Oh my gosh, thank you for helping me out. You are amazing. Spicy? Too much?
We'll go middle ground with it. And see how that goes.
Screaming is wild. I never had a problem until now because I actually just got the snowball because it was on clearance at Walmart.
Thank you. Thank you for helping. I am tech, I am streamer, I am literally everything because I don't have anybody to help me.
Find somebody to drag into this so that they can be my chat person or, you know, my tech person. Maybe. I don't know if I trust anybody with my tech. Seeds, and I should probably check the weather report because I need to upgrade the watering can at some point. It's going to be a beautiful sunny day, so not tomorrow. Oh no, echo again. As far as I can tell, the settings didn't change themselves, but maybe I just have to move the mic. I don't know. I need to get a mic stand or something. Omelette! Position of the mic? Okay, maybe that'll work. Maybe. For now. This'll be a lot easier once I get some sort of, like, actual soundboard. I swear everything sounds great when I just, like, record, but when I try to go live, everything goes wrong. Go to sleep, little farmer. Day one of summer. Let's go dig a bunch of holes. I've got melons and starfruit and a bunch of mystery. Oh, yep, there's my nasty rotten cauliflower. Bye. Sorry you didn't live long enough to be harvested. I had a whole war with OBS yesterday. It didn't want to get along with the Xbox. The Xbox doesn't want to get along with anyone. The internet even less so. I actually had to call my cable company because my modem is being... well, hot garbage. Dude laughed at me on the phone because apparently my modem is like hecka old by their standards. So the new one that I'm getting will hopefully be a little bit better. Yeah, I think that's why I need a soundboard, to be honest. So that I can actually see things and mix them from there and just have, like, one audio output for OBS to have to pick up. Otherwise, it's just anybody's best guess as to what's going on. Although, to be fully honest, I don't have, like, the best room for acoustics, either. I might be having, like, feedback problems because we have storms moving in and my power is fluctuating. That's great. So if the stream randomly dies, my power went out. Just a heads up. It just got super dark outside and thunder happened and the Midwest is a fun place to live. I've stopped trying to figure out how to predict the weather. Elliot, hi. Elliot. Okay. I'm just trying to be your friend. Some time. Summer foraging. Okay, so if I do this, they fix the bridge. That's good. Now, what crops am I supposed to grow? Because I already screwed up spring. So, a tomato, pepper, blueberries, and melons. Well, let's go buy some blueberries and peppers and tomatoes then. Expensive. Everything's expensive when you're starting out. Some things, and then I might have to end the stream and go batten down the hatches, because that sounds like it's gonna be a big one. Today it's not like my dude's gonna have any energy left after I do all this anyway. Yeah, go get some sleep. Thank you. Thank you for stopping by. Oh, that was a big one. Please just let me get this all done before the power goes out. Oh, that didn't sound good. Alright, it's early, but we're going to bed. We're going to bed because I'm going to end this stream, hopefully, on a high note. Okay. Thanks for watching, guys. I will see you next time.